Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Game Orb. For this video, as you can see, it will be some more Mario Kart Deluxe. And as usual, I will choose the characters, and we will take it from there. Character. Yeah, got characters. I mean, maybe eventually if I want to change it, but for the moment, character. Okay, looks like we're gonna wait. Okay, so we have about 2 minutes. So, I'm actually recording this at 1:56 in the morning currently. This might be the latest I've ever recorded, and I think it's because I want to try to keep up with the daily upload schedule, and it's tough because I'd rather not record more than one game at once. Now, that doesn't mean I want to play more than one game at once on a system, but like, it feels weird because I really don't want to record unless if I'm finishing doing the picture and I guess the thumbnail, and then editing it out a little bit. I just want to have more than one hanging over me. I think that's kind of why I want to go about it. Oh, let's switch over to someone else. Wait, what's that guy's name? Here's a new name. Wee PR, okay. Well, I guess mine. Oh, yeah, that's fine. So unfortunately, I have no air in the room I am right now, and I have to use this, other, I don't know if it's technical, right? I think it's an air conditioner light, where I get this air conditioner, and I get these tubes, and I hook it to my, window, and it pumps in cold air, it pumps out cold air. I mean, it's not pumping in cold air, because it's obviously time during the summer right now, and the only complaint about it is that it gets really loud. So, because I'd rather not have a very loud air conditioner and like a very loud like TV at once. So there's no way I could really. Oh, I guess they won if the 10 seconds less. Okay, I'm not gonna get the shine, so no point in even getting it. Oh no. Wee. Outrun it in this stage. I feel like this is the easiest stage to outrun it. You could easily make all the turns. I feel like. Too much chasing around sometimes. Oh, bananas. See, again, as I mentioned this game before, it has that delay. Because obviously, even my screen said I got it. I guess there was a delay, and I guess it didn't register. And Splatoon never has that good. Although I feel like I've said that a few times now, and the amount of times I've done the shiny thing on the recording. So, oh, that's not good. I think the slowness of getting the shine. Oh man. Son of a gun. Got nothing. Oh, I was the only one of two people who got nothing. And one of only two people who lost points. Oh well. In fact, not recently. It was a while ago when I first used it because there was no air conditioning in a different room I was using it. I don't know how many years ago was that. In that situation, I couldn't even vacuum for that long and have it on because I guess it would break the circuit, and then I guess one of the people in the house would have to like flip the switch in the garage. You know, it's... I'm gonna get hit by it, but yeah. What happened? Didn't I? Okay, that's a little better. I might have broken even. I think I lost 4 points the previous one, too. Let's see, I think we're going to tackle... Oh, I guess the winner left. Luigi's Mansion. Hey, it's getting a little bit uncomfortable because of the lack of air conditioning. Because even though that... It takes time for the cold air to kind of escape the room, I guess. It gets more noticeable over time, which, you know, is obviously the case, but still, it's like, I don't know about this. Okay, balloon battle. Only 6 people, that's okay. I wish I could put my first name Eddie and then the game board in the same line, but there's just not enough room for the characters to do that. Yeah, I guess I could turn the game board to TGO, but I feel like not enough people were really dumb about that. I have no points, that's a good point. Watch myself, I don't get hit. Careful. That wasn't cool. Oh, come on. Oh, okay. Okay, in the middle, not bad. Oh, I guess it was a tie? Oh, I didn't realize. Oh, jeez, only 4 people? What a mockery. I don't know if that's the best. I don't know if that's really the worst choice to use. Oh. We have 4 people more. Okay, bombs. Okay, going back to Splatoon. Oh, I didn't even notice the camera there in the back. Oh, what? Oh, I thought I could. I'm never gonna get anyone if I keep just running around. There we go, 1 point. Man, they're like playing Splatoon 2 strategies here. Son of a gun! This is one of the worst matches I've ever played. Even when the Koopa Kids faces are sad. Nah. I feel like What a Shame is kind of a tease, because it feels like them kind of like saying, haha, you won. I don't know, it doesn't really make any sense. I'm dodging a lot. I think I prefer to. Yeah, I think I always keep saying I think I prefer to do this. Oh, I thought I could've... Thank you. Oh, what? That, his mouth stuck up way too long. Oh my goodness. Wait, they can do that? Oh, I think... Of course. Okay, we won. He was like, he was just being picked up by like some, like one of those puppets who was like on a string. I don't mean that from a Coldplay lyric. And then, you know, with the claws of like the string, he just lifts the hand up and then he just comes up with it. I mean, do I really want Satan to give... I don't know. I don't think so. Satan, you could go live, you know, down below still. For, like, ever. Unless, if he wants it that way. Which may not matter to me. Or me. It might, yeah, I think so. Best strategy for this. Oh, one time! I got one so far. Annie seems to be the better one in these rounds. Not that's going to be the competition. Of course, it kind of is, I guess.
What?
Is it gonna do better? Okay, in the middle again. Same beat me, which is no. That's clearly not acceptable in the Game Warp universe. I think I'm going to make, what gives? That's like completely not cool. Waiting for everyone. No, there is no everyone. Oh, welcome back, unless you're gonna leave. Okay, you did. Unless he comes back again. Which I wouldn't mind. Are you gonna leave too? You've gotta be kidding me. Okay. I'll just be alone in this world. Randomly walking around different countries. Oh man. One footstep for like, the me is like, who knows how many people have died if each footstep, especially if I'm staying in the water. That would be quite a mess. In fact, I think my me doesn't even know what he's doing, going back and forth. I think I've also mentioned this on a different video, but it would be cool to see what the actual number of like people are playing online for Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Because even though I think it's the most sold Switch game, I don't know offhand, or one of the most sold. You know, that game is four years old now, so I want more than 4 years old. Although I guess it goes for same for Splatoon 2, which is nuts, because I don't know. That feels weird. Whoa. That's a whoa. That's just a whoa. That's all I have to say. I never noticed the stars move in the background. Okay, are you gonna leave too again for like the third time? Yep. Where's everyone? Oh boy. This is probably the longest I had to wait. Then again, I usually don't play this late. Well, at this point, I guess I'll make the next match my last one. I am curious to see how long this is gonna wait, because I'm probably not gonna cut out. I'm probably just gonna wait here till, I don't know. So whenever. Don't worry, Mr. Me Guy, no one's behind you. Oh, there's someone. Are you gonna leave too? Oh, okay. Although you could leave still. Oh wait, okay, so... Well, then again, if I do lose, since there's only two people... I could end in a draw if we... NyQuil, wow. Oh, this is, would be... Okay, so I'm gonna face NyQuil in this final Mario Kart 8 Deluxe battle. Where's the other person? I want to collect as many bombs as possible. Before anything else happens. For a second, I thought she quit. I guess it doesn't matter how many points I get. But hey, a win's in a win. Oh, this fight was more lackluster than I thought. Oh, no, no, this is over. I think it's plus 5 and minus 5. I think that's what the score is. Oh, plus 3 minus 2. So, oh, I'm not sure if it matters. But like I said, that was the last match. Well, this went pretty quick. I'm around 40 minutes. Not bad. Of course, that's before the edits I have to do. All pitching noises, which... Again, I don't know how to fix. But that's that. No, I don't know if I ever did a worldwide. So I think maybe for the next two matches, first will be a racing worldwide and then battle worldwide. I don't think I've done it. Or if I did done it, it's been very limited. This was the GVG things I have versed in the past. I can't join, obviously. Oh, that was in March. Wait. Oh, I think one of them made a mistake. And, that's why there were two, I think? I don't remember. No items, just skill. What are the other tournaments? The library. The library tournament? Oh yeah, how many people are in the... 96, that seems pretty low. Mateo? Netflix versus Disney. Well, how are you supposed to know which side? Oh. Yeah, okay. Yeah, so yeah, obviously, we have a... come on, Samsung. Oh, no. How could you? At least Samsung's number one, listing. God. Oh. Does this add at some point? Oh, that's way past. I guess that's a different Annie. Or Anna. Oh, okay, well, that's a new screen I've not seen before. The last race. What happened to the other races? A lot of Twitch sexuality. Okay, nothing there. Something completely in Japanese. I didn't know you could all... Oh yeah, a Splatoon, yeah, obviously that makes sense. Spare kidney. The 5555, okay. Why did I just write a number? One. Oh. Okay. So next time is going to be worldwide to see if there is any difference. You think less of a wait because it's more open to more countries, I guess. Okay, everyone. See you around.